Hey, Rashid here, rmbcinglessons.com. A little bit tired today, voice is a bit tired, and I'm physically a little bit tired because I haven't been sleeping enough this week. But it's just because I've been staying up late watching movies, doing shit like that. Dancing last night and watching movies late. But I wanted to do a little bit of practice anyway. I was out last night really loud in the nightclub. Stayed for a lot of hours, a lot of talking, loudness. So my voice is tired, but I do feel like doing a little bit of training, so I'm gonna do some. What should I do? I wanted to do bounce. I don't know if I want to do that. I might do something else. I might do this run that Wanye does. I was practicing the other day when he was singing the national anthem. Crazy one. Well, okay, I'll try it now. So I've trained it once already, but I'll try now. Oh shit, so high. Borderland, land of the free. Borderland of the free. Even though I trained it for 20 minutes, it's still really, really hard and I can't remember it. So I'm gonna have to go over it again slowly. But you know, the training wasn't a waste of time. It was like the first step, okay? And now what I did there, it's gonna come into effect now. So I'm probably gonna get it faster than I got it before. And gradually get better and better and get it. There's an echo in it, a big reverb, so it's a bit hard to hear it clearly, but I'm gonna try. That's the payoff from the last practice, see? The last practice, it was much harder to get that. Oh, oh, oh no. So don't be discouraged if you practice a lot and then you come back to something and you find you don't get it straight away. You probably need to, you know, look, it took me a few minutes, but now I got it again. Oh, oh no. Okay, that's the second half. No, that's killing me. It's a transition. Yeah. Oh, tired. Wow, it's really different when you're tired. Yeah, getting better. Oh, see how you gotta like rack, you have to rack your brain. There has to be a part that makes you really think, otherwise you're not really learning, you know? Free. Ah, those parts that rack your brain, when you can get through them, that's when you start to sound natural. That's when you make that progress where you look like you know what you're doing. But before you get through that bit, you don't know what you're doing, because you actually don't know what you're doing. You really have to go through those hard, really hard learning spots. But the hard part is, how do you figure out what that thing is that you're not doing, and how do you get through that to get to the point where you do know what you're doing? That's the hard part. You saw me go through it there, on that free. That bit there, and I'll probably still work on it more later. So that was like my first kind of second bit where I really focused in on the hard bit, and the other bits I had to focus in as well, but they weren't as hard, if you know what I mean. Yeah, for me. Free. That bit where it goes back down, that's hard. All right, let's do it as a whole. There it is, memorized by myself, kind of, almost just right, maybe one note wrong or something. Free. Yes, got it. Now that I got every note, the next step is to do it with one yay and build that speed and get the exact rhythm. Free. And to develop the range as well. I'm not really going to work on range now because my voice is tired, but I might just give it one hit. Free. Can hear my voice is pretty tired. I don't know if you can tell, but I can feel it. All right, guys. There's my practice. Went for 15 minutes, longer than I thought. Pretty exhausted. Surprised myself that I could go for that long. It's not as fun when you're tired. Anyway. Take that breath. Breathing in that prana, baby. Infinite waters. All right, guys. Catch you next time. Bye.